Mission 10, part 3. Got some work to do in this room, but we need to go up these stairs first to throw a couple of breakers. Now we want to be checking every closet we can find to see if we can pick up any flamethrower fuel. Wonderful. Seven, four, three, yep. So we could get into the room on the right there if we had an ion torch upgrade, but it's looks like it's one of those Nostromo logs as an added extra. So let's move on. Just gonna chill here for a bit. I'm gonna look through here, see what's in here. Okay, not much to speak of. Skulking around. It looks like it's in the ceiling. Bit of scrap. Thank you. another security camera. Stay down, keep quiet. A button doesn't always appear. There we go. There we go. Finally. It's in here. I think LT and RT holds your breath. What's the telltale sign of it going up into the air conditioning? Come on. Get moving. Hiding from the beast. Android's messing with the alien, but it's not helping. Shit. It's already gone. Quick. Okay, ready to roll.
Wait, I made it.
Is it still after you?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
You really need some flamethrower fuel. Love to look around.
Wait, I'm in.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online and systems can reconnect.
Rock and roll.
Spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sebastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Okay.
can do this. Okay, so Waits has removed this part of the station and has flown it into space. Tight, hold it together. Just have to wait for the airlock to be activated. No! Get in there. Looks like I made it. Yes! Done it! Hallelujah! So long, sucker. Looks like as the alien was about to kill me there, the get to the airlock bit kicked in. Just got away with it there. Awesome. That was a close one. So it's about to kill me, but I climbed down and it seemed to work. Beat the son of a bitch. Minutes of pure cinema. Yes! Yes! End of mission 10. What a doozy. Now, as a trick on the hardest mission of the entire game happens in the middle of the game. Awesome. All set for mission 11.